Trying to crack down on aggressive drivers. Earlier today, Albuquerque police ticketed 73 drivers near the Big Eye for aggressive driving. Of those 73, more than half were for speeding. One driver we talked with says he's happy officers are out looking for speeders.
And the last 3 months, I've been hit 3 times by hit and run drivers.
He says he has seen too many crashes in the city and hopes people slow down and respect other drivers.